everyone out there, welcome to West Coast Mods. This is another proof video. It's a customer order for El Kid out of Florida. This is a GTA 5 custom Elite RGH 1.2. Does have a 60 gig hard drive. Per your request, you can see here we do have the COD Advanced Warfare, which is a mod menu. Okay, we also have the games here, Black Ops, Black Ops 2, and GTA 5. Each one of those does have a mod menu. Okay, in the Advanced Warfare, you will actually add that to your game. Also, because you were actually so patient, you were actually cool, you weren't rushing us, you weren't pressuring us to hurry up, harassing us with those endless emails, we actually gave you an extra 3 mod menus for GTA 5. You would just swap those out in your plugins in Dash Launch. Okay, we appreciate your patience. We don't get many customers like that. Usually everybody's rushing us, telling us to hurry up, and we appreciate that. So we rewarded you with 3 extra mod menus for GTA 5. All right, on here is Dash Launch, Freestyle Dash, as we are in here now, and XCX menu is installed. Okay, we will get this mailed out to you today, and we will send you the tracking number later on this evening. Thank you, and have a good day.